Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you can create a bootable USB or an installation media for Windows 11. To do that, simply open your browser and type download Windows 11 and hit enter. What we're looking for is the official website of Microsoft. So usually it appears as a first solution and the website is www.microsoft.com. So this is what we want. Click to open.
Next step.
Scroll down. Create Windows 11 installation media. This is allows you to create an installation media, USB or an SD card. And it's also so-called bootable USB. So we'll click download now. We'll click save as. And let's save it in our download file. Click save. And the next step, open file. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the application to make changes to your device. Just click OK. Next step, plug a USB key or a flash drive or an SD card. And it has to have at least 8 gigabit as free space in it. So I have chosen by precaution a one which has no data or no files on it and is completely free. So I will use it. Next step, we're going back to the window which appeared. Click accept. And you will need to wait a few minutes to a few seconds until a few things get ready. Windows will check your computer and will propose to you the language by default which you are using for your computer and the edition. Personally, I unselect or untick use the recommended options for this PC and I choose to choose the language and then it will only allow you to download Windows 11 and we'll just click next. Here, USB flash drive, 8 gigabit. It can be also an SD card. Just click next. Here you will select or locate your file by name. Here my USB in the desktop, in this PC shortcut, it's named ESTUSB, letter I. It's exactly this one. So I will click next. And the progress will start. So as you can see, guys, our process is over and our device is ready to be used. As a next step, we'll just click finish. And it usually doesn't take more than a few seconds. It's over. Let's open our PC shortcut and let's go to our USB. Here we have it. It might be your SD card or it might be a USB flash drive. It doesn't matter. For any of them, it should be working. So here I have my Windows 11 ready to install. You can double click on that and Windows will ask you if you want to allow this app to make changes to your device. You can click yes. And you can check just to check if the process will start. You can cancel at any time. Now that, as I can see, it's running fine. And my installation device or my bootable USB or my installation SD or USB flash drive is ready. Name it as you like. You can always check. And we can just click next and go ahead. And I will just stop at this stage. So at this stage, my USB is ready to be used. And you, regardless if it's a new USB or an SD card, now the Windows 11 has been set up in it. And if we proceed now, we'll proceed with installation of Windows 11, which I don't want to do. If you want to proceed, you can. I'll just click decline at this level and click close. Now the device is ready to be used at any time and you can use it for installing or formatting your computer. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.